Hello everybody, Rachel here. Today we have a package from Schenectady, New York. It's just a big catalog, so there's not enough room for the robots today. But we'll be doing another video right after this with them, so no worries. This one's from Benchmark Printing, a third-party printer for Robert Edward Auctions, I believe. That's who this is from. I'm not positive, so let's see. Yes. They have a new auction going on right now. And here's the catalog for it. The auction occurs on April 18th. So that's just 6 days from today. This coming Sunday. They always have the most amazing catalogs. So let's take a look at a little bit of it. Okay, they send these out free, but they, as you probably know, if you deal with these auction houses, they get their money back very easily on their fees they charge on every item listed. How much? Let's see how much it is. What is their fee? Let's see. All sales final. I think it. Oh, 20% buyer's premium. Yeah. Take heed of that. 20% buyer's premium. So you can even bid by fax. It looks like this form is what it's intended for. I'm surprised that 20% isn't listed. Oh, there it is. Yeah. The 20% buyer's premium will be added. So, they definitely get their money back. I mean, imagine a $10,000 item. That's $2,000. $100,000 items. 20 grand. Gosh, I can't believe these Jordan rookies and Gem Mint 10. Look at, they're up to 600,000 now. That's ridiculous. Oh my god. Near Mint 7 Mickey. I'm surprised that's going for hundreds of thousands. See that a little better. Reserve is 50 grand. A nice 51 Bowman. Wow, a 56 in mint 9 condition. Sorry, you can't see him if it's in the glare, can you? There's the 51 Bowman. I had a couple of these 56s, but I sold them, but they were only in mint EX5 condition. There's the great one. No peachy in 9.5. Sure that'll go for over 100. Shoeless Joe Jackson. Bunch of T206s. Wow, 7 of Cobb. That's nice. I had a 4.5 back in the day. Blew it by selling that, I'll tell you that. These cards are expensive now, let me tell you. We got here. And these gold border ones are always nice. Christy Mathewson. See if they have any what do they have for 33s? Near set, that'd be nice to get that. A near set of 33 Gaudis. Couple near sets. Oh yeah, that's a beautiful card there. 4.5 Babe Ruth. I'd like to get that card. I located one of these going through my cards in that same condition, EX5. Mine's centered a little better. It actually has a factory fold in it though that I'm not sure if they caught on the back. Not sure what to do about that. Wow. Well, I've got this card, except not in a 9, of course. I have it ungraded. Okay, this thing's becoming a little unwieldy. Yeah, we've got that one too, I think. It's centered about the same. Maybe not quite as good. I don't know. It's better than that, though. Lots of nice cards. And open packs and boxes. Seven tops case, wax case, rack pack case. Wow, the reserve's only $100 on that. I should double check that. Oh, Upper Deck Low Series. I don't have those. We have. Maybe this one. A couple of them. Football. Basketball. All unopened stuff. Hockey. Non-sport. Memorabilia. It's always nice to see one of these. Always has a very distinctive R. Wow, Roy Campanella's signature. I'm not sure if he's able to sign after his accident. So that was probably before then. Jimmy Fox. Dizzy Dean. Oh, pennants are awesome. sure if I'll be able to get this video up in time before the auction goes, but I'll try. There's football. Shekel, and there is a Bronco in 1.5 condition, huh? Okay, well, let's see, Joe Namath, a lot of Joe Namath rookie cards there, those are nice. Butterfly variation? I have no idea what they're talking about. Joe Montana, Walter Payton, Terry Bradshaw. Rings, basketball. A friend of mine has this sticker here. I know someone's got that one too. Yeah.
We're going to.
Okay. Some more nice Bobby Orr cards. Oh, peaches. Complete set with eights and sevens for Orr and Dryden. And then, of course, great one. Boxing cards. Ooh, I want to get a boxing card. Team 12 series of champions. I want a Jack Johnson card. That's what I want. Probably impossible to get in this day and age. There's Jack Johnson. Right here. No mutoscopes this time, I don't think. Pokemon cards. And that about does it. Okay, well, thanks for watching, everyone. If you bid, good luck. Take care.